All right, QL release. We're gonna use a lacrosse ball, or if you want something a little softer, you can use a yoga tune-up ball. Just gives you a little squish. But don't use a tennis ball, okay? Too soft, you're gonna squish it with your body. I want something that has some density. We're gonna use this to get into your low back muscle called your QL, okay? Your QL goes from the bottom of your ribs to the top of your pelvis and into your spine, so it kind of sits like this here. So this is that one-sided back pain, or like kind of like your pelvis that you'll feel from sitting a lot. Sometimes it's from a lot of gym work at the gym or running a lot. But if you feel that one-sided pain, this is what I want you to get into, okay? So we'll take the ball. When I lay on the ground, I'm gonna be pinning it in that area. You want to be just to the side of your spine in the soft tissue, just not on bone, okay? So this is what it'll look like. You want something to put your feet on. So I'm going to lay down on the ground, feet up in the chair, and I'm going to place the ball right in that spot I just showed you, okay? So I got the ball there. I've relaxed my hips and everything down to the ground. Once you're in a good spot, you should already feel a little bit of tension there where the ball is. I'm going to take the knee on the same side, and I'm going to pull it up, knee to chest, and go back down to the chair, okay? So you're going to work through that. Nice and slow, about 10 times. Another option you have, if you like that, you can go to another position or you can stay there. But I want you to put your foot on the edge and try this as well. So foot on the edge, rock the hip out to the side. It kind of hits a different angle. Both of them are fair game. You can do both of them or choose which one feels more productive for you in the area. Okay, so you'll spend about 2 minutes on that side and then you're gonna switch and do the other side as well. All right, so that's QL release. Go ahead and try it out.